I'm back in the studio for my favorite. Woohoo! Hello, coucou, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Cyril. I used to be a stem cell researcher for quite some time, and this is why I can tell you about the science behind skincare ingredients. And I'm back. So if you are following me on Instagram, you probably already know that I've been on vacation. And oh my god, it was so good to just stop working for a little while. But I've missed you. I've really missed you all. And also simply like filming, being back in the studio to film videos for you, because I've pre-filmed all the video that you have seen during August. So today's video is going to be about basically sort of my favorite stuff from August. Of course, because it is me, you are going to see some sunscreen without any surprise, and also other stuff that I've been really relying on during those vacation. I also have some nice skincare products. So anyway, the first stuff, they are not basically skincare product. The first thing, and I've decided to immediately include it in August, are sunglasses, even though I've been using them like for 2 to 3 days, but I already love them so much. So I've seen an ad on my Instagram about those glasses that comes in this case that is so slim, and oh boy, I love them. So you just remove them like this. They are super duper lightweight. So I do wear contact lenses. This is my natural eye color, by the way. This is for my view. And the reason is because I simply do not like to wear glasses, especially for a long time. I'm like, no, because I feel them, because they are heavy. Also because I am always a glazed donut, because I overindulge with moisturizer and of course sunscreen. Like the side of my nose is always like a little bit oily, and the glasses are always smeared. I mean, glasses are not for me, but sunglasses are so damn important for you, for the health of your eyes, of course, because you don't want to be like bombarded by UVs, especially when you are going to get old. This is not something that you want. And simply also because those beautiful glasses are going also to protect your eye area. And guess what? When we age, the first area that is hit super hard by aging are our under eye. So glasses are very important. So those one, like I have told you, they are like so thin. There's like no screws here, which I also like. They are very flexible. And basically when you wear them, they feel like almost nothing, and the glasses are polarized. So I don't exactly remember what in physics it means, but basically the filtration of the light is even better like than conventional sunglasses, basically. And to just put them back, you just hold them here and slide them. I mean, love them so much. And it happens to be a French brand. I didn't know. This is the news brand, so I'm going to put their link, and I've bought them myself, by the way. The other product, oh my god. So the other product is this top, which is from Squad Wolf. Oh my god. I'm already all over the place in the beginning of the video. So this is from Squat Wolf. So again, I've seen an ad on my Instagram. They are mainly like for sports wear. They do also have women's wear, so you can definitely check them out. And what I love about this top is that you are fully protected from the sun. So I don't necessarily look for like UV protectant clothes, but basically if you take it under the light and it's not really see-through, it is going to protect you. And I've been using this one like for such a long I've been using this one like during all my vacation. I really love it. What is really nice is that on the what is this part, I don't even know, on the sleeve, is it the sleeve? Gosh, I've forgotten my English. I didn't speak English like for almost 3 weeks anyway, but you can put like your hands. So I really like this this top. I'm going to put the link of this one in particular, but you can check their website if you want to also like the quality of it. The other product that is certainly not skincare, not to protect yourself or anywhere, protect yourself from the sun, it's this stuff that was like a holy grail. So As you know, with the current worldwide situation, it's very important to especially disinfect your hands and also other stuff and etc. I live in Paris, so in an area that can be very dangerous to get infected by anything, actually. And this is basically an hydroalcoholic, is it the word in English? But like an alcoholic spray, basically, to disinfect, of course, your hand. And this is the solution that is recommended from WHO, so the World Health Organization. In French, this is the OMS. And what I love is that it is in a spray form. So it's so, so damn convenient. It's convenient because you can spray your hands, rub them, but you can also use it to disinfect, like, all the coats, because in Paris, like, to go into a building, you need to compose a coat, so I spray it. So like this also for the next people that will come in the building, they are not going to be infected and etc. I mean, so, so convenient. If you cannot find something like that, you can just buy a spray bottle basically and put one of the alcoholic solution, but it has to be very runny to work. Love, love it. So now let's move on to the beautiful word of sunscreen. And the first one, because of course I was on vacation, so I've like slathered myself like a crazy person, like I always do, because as you can see, I am not tan. Yes, you can spend all the day outside without tanning. Look at me, I'm not tan, and I did have wonderful vacation. So, because I am, of course, crazy and very fancy, I cannot only rely on one sunscreen. So I always, when I always go on vacation, I always have a ton of sunscreen because I like to play with them. I don't necessarily use the same one in the morning, and then I transition to the more hardcore and etc. depending on what I do. I mean, it is a whole shebang. So if you want to, I can like film like a dedicated video to basically show you how I use them and how I play with them, if it is something that you might think it is interesting to see. So leave your comment down below. So the first one that I want to tell you about is this one. This is a European brand. This is from Eucerin. Eucerin, I never know how to say this name. I think in English we say Eucerin. Anyway, this is the Sensitive Protect SPF 50 plus. If you live in the United States, this one falls with the EU regulation. So it means that the UVA protection would be of at least 20. It is probably higher. I hope it is higher, actually. And this is the one with the dry touch. This is the sun gel with a very lightweight texture. Why I love this one is because this is one of those few European sunscreens that are not tacky and not overly greasy, especially for the body. I really hate when I am like all day long outside, not like at the beach, but I'm like walking in the city or etc. to have like this tacky feeling on my arms, especially during summer. It is simply disgusting. And this one is not like this. It has a dry touch. So let me tell you about the filters. So the first one is Omosalate. Omosalate is a UVB filter. Then we have Avobenzone, which is a UVA filters. Then we have Tinosorb S, which is a broad spectrum organic filters. Please do not say mineral filters, which absorb UVB, UVA type 2, and also UVA type 1. Tinosorb S here is very, very important because it stabilizes the avobenzone. Then what do we have? We have Octisalate, also known as ethylexyl salicylate, which is a UVB absorbent. And then we have Juvenil T150, another UVB absorbent. Juvenil A+, I love, love this one. Also love the redundancy with the avobenzone, which is a UVA filters. And the last one is Enzolizol, which is a UVB filter that is soluble in water. So this one is really, really well done. The texture also is pretty fantastic, I have to say. By the way, it comes in a big tub. It's pretty inexpensive in France. They call it a gel. It is more like of a cream lotion, basically texture. You need to wait a little bit for it to dry, but it's really well done. And the texture is also very elegant, which doesn't happen that much, I have to say. In Europe, lots of sunscreen, they are like heavy, which is not the case of this one. It has alcohol, though, so keep it in mind. I don't think like for the body, it is a main issue. It is. It has also perfume. I cannot really describe it. I'm not a big fan of the perfume because it's on the body. It is fine. I would have preferred to be without the perfume because it's better for people who tends to be irritating the heat or are allergic to them. And also simply because I don't like the smell. Anyway, the two other that I've used on my body. The first one is this one from Bioré. I got this one from Taiwan because my sister-in-law sent it to me. Love it so much. This is the Bioré UV Athleisme, the Skin Protect Milk. I mean, This one is like almost flawless. Of course, I do not know the exact UVA protection. I always hope that it's pretty high. It is at least of 16 because it is a peer rating of 4 pluses. So this one, the filters, it's zinc oxide, a broad spectrum mineral filter that absorb UVB, UVA type 2, and UVA type 1. Then we have octinoxate, very, very common in Japanese sunscreen, which absorb UVB. Then we have Uvinol A+, an excellent, excellent UVA absorbent, titanium dioxide, which absorb UVB and UVA type 2 mainly. And the last one is the famous Tinosorb S that absorb UVB, UVA type 2, and UVA type 1. So what I love about this one is that it is a milk. It does have perfume. You need to shake it. It is quite runny, so you need more than what you think. It does have a white cast, but barely there. And I've used this one mainly on my arms, on top of my hand, and from time to time also on my legs. So it's almost like you see a transparent, but then it settles into this sort of matte finish that basically doesn't budge, doesn't transfer into your clothes. I mean, this is really fantastic. If you are looking for a good sunscreen to wear when you have like your elegant clothes, like for your arms, for example, or your décolleté, this one is a great option, I have to say. Like I have said, it does have a light white cast, but barely there. Probably you cannot see it on my hands because I am like surrounded by all those lights. The other one, which I'm not going to talk much about it, simply because I have a whole review dedicated to it, is simply the Anessa The Perfect Milk. Unfortunately, I can no longer use it on my face. The reason is because I am sensitive to octocrylan and avobenzone. By the way, I have a full video about sunscreen sensitivity, so go and check it out. But yes, with this one, I was pretty okay, but now no, I can see that my skin is like, I'm not happy. Anyway, but I do still love to use it on my arms and also on my hands. And like this one also, it's completely bulletproof. And look, I've only relied on sunscreen on my hands and they didn't tan, just saying. Now let's move on to sunscreen for my face. So I have three to show you. So the first one is of course my beloved P20. I have a whole video dedicated to this one. This one has an insane UVA protection above 50. Yes, 50, 50. Can you believe this? It is so damn high. Therefore, this is the perfect sunscreen when you are like in hardcore conditions, so all day long outside, exposed to the sun at the beach and etc. Fantastic. The only, I would say, downside is that it is a little bit greasy, of course, so you need to make it work like by applying powder. So what I did is that on the day when I knew that I was like exposed like crazy, so basically when I was at the beach in Etretat, which is a beautiful small city in the north of France, I top it with this one. This is a new one because the old one was empty. This is from Ali. This is the Extra UV Perfect. So this is the new version from 2020. So this is a milk. This one has zinc oxide, octinoxate, and Uvinol A+, and titanium dioxide. Let me see if I get it right. Did I? Yeah, that is correct. Also this one, because I know it because I got it from Taiwan, it has 17% of zinc oxide, so I do believe that the protection of this one is super high. It does have a significant white cast though, but when you combine it with this one, it's really lovely. So if you are not afraid of the white cast, you can try it on top. Of course, another bomb combination with almost like no white cast is to use first this one and then the Anessa. If you are not sensitive to octocrylan, I mean, try this combo, it will be like insane. The other one that I've also used a lot on my face is also a Japanese one. This is this one, the Ali, the Extra UV Gel. This one also is so fantastic. So this one has zinc oxide, octinoxate, Uvinol T150, and the last one is Tinosorb S. Again, this one has more of a dewy finish, but it's very elegant. It also does have a white cast. It is less significant than the milk version. And what I did actually, it was during the day, I reapplied this one and on top a little bit also on of the milk, basically. And well, and that's it for the sunscreen. Oh no. Wait a second. This one was my lip sunscreen. This is my new addiction, actually, because I really love this one. You cannot read everything. It tells a lot because I've been using this one for since the beginning of my vacation. This is the Aderma, the Extreme Protect. I love the Extreme. This is an SPF of 50 plus. This is a European one, so it is at least a UVA protection of 20. Love this one. It's completely transparent on the lips. At the same time, it is quite moisturizing. I still have to use like a lip balm before because my lips are so damn dry. But I really, really love this one. It doesn't have any smell or weird taste. Okay, now let's move on to skincare stuff. You see me like looking in that way because I have like all my products lined out to wait to be talked about. So the other product is this one. So this one is from a French brand, which is Easy Pharma. I don't know if it is going to be easy for you to get, but this is the Zero Lan, which is basically lanolin in a spray form. I'm not going to spray it because this is lanolin, so it's super sticky. It's not pleasant, doesn't smell very good. It smells a little bit like cheap. I mean, I have also a video about this with like unglamorous product that you need, but this is such a good product. I've used this one on my feet because I have like eczema that is triggered by the sweat basically. And so what I did like every morning after taking my shower and apply my body moisturizer, I did like a little spray on this like eczema prone area. And what it does is that it forms this protective layer. If you do have eczema, try this one unless you're allergic to lanolin, of course. Another thing about this one is that if you have super dry skin, like on your feet, on your elbows, on your knees and so on, you can give like a little spray and on top you use your moisturizer. This is really a fantastic one. The next product is the last serum from Dr. Sam Bending. This is the Brightly Serum. I've emailed the PR team of Dr. Sam because I wanted to try this product. I'm going to talk about in a future videos, but basically this is an exfoliant that use azelaic acid. This is really, really an excellent product. I've tested the pH myself and it is around 3, so it is going to exfoliate your skin, but at the same time it is very, very gentle. So really stay tuned for it because I'm going to talk about this product in a future video. Okay, the last one is a moisturizer. Again, I'm going to talk more about it, but this is this one from Purito. This is the Deep Sea Pure Water Cream. This is a very simple moisturizer, actually, with a very, very modern and elegant texture. It is more targeted for normal to dry skin type, so it comes like this sort of cream that turns into those type of lotion. It glides beautifully. If you just need a little bit of moisturizer, you can just spread it. If you need more, you can just build up. And it is so damn inexpensive. I really, really love it. I got it from YesStyle. It is from PR. I mean, I really love this damn moisturizer. I mean, this is why it is on this video. The main emollient in this one, this is basically caprylic triglyceride. Very, very common, but very, very good. No perfume, and not too much of weird ingredient. I'm going to review it in a future video for you, but this is really an excellent one. If you're looking for a good moisturizer, try this Purito one. So basically, that's it for today's video. I hope you like it. If you did, you know what to do. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe, comment. Don't forget to ring the bell. Also, check my two Instagram accounts, one in English and one in French. And well, beautiful people, basically, that's it for today. And I will see you next time. Au revoir.